flu can be very unpleasant, but if you're otherwise fit and healthy, it usually lasts about a week or two. But if you are in an at-risk group, it can make you more at risk of potentially serious complications of flu, and nobody wants that. In this week's video, I'm going to make you a flu vaccine pro. Now you may be wondering who is in the at-risk group. Well, it's quite a big list, which includes over 65s, pregnant women, people living in residential homes, people with learning disabilities, and certain medical conditions like asthma, COPD, diabetes, and many more. I will leave a full list in the description below. Now, if you, a loved one, a family member, anyone you know is in the at-risk group, it's recommended that you have the flu vaccine every single year to protect yourself. Now, you may be thinking to yourself, but Abraham, protect me from what? What do I need protecting from? Well, I'm going to tell you. Because if you are in the at-risk group and you get flu, you're suddenly at a much higher risk of developing serious complications. One of which, for example, is pneumonia, a lung infection. And in the UK, on average, flu kills about 8,000 people per year. Now, if you're watching this video and you live in the UK, well, the good news is that the NHS flu vaccine is available every year, free of charge for anyone who is in the at-risk group. And you can get this vaccine at your local pharmacy, at your surgery. All of this is provided free of charge by the NHS. So you now know the background, you know the complications of flu, and you also know the importance of getting the flu vaccine. But what about the flu vaccine itself? Because I'm sure you've got lots of questions about it, and I know just the person to speak to.
I decided to get some help from a good friend of mine, which you'll most likely know from a popular TV show called GPs Behind Closed Doors. His name is Dr. Amir Khan, and I've come to his surgery to find out more.
I've come with questions, the viewers want answers. So let's just dive in. So question one, how effective is the flu vaccine?
The flu vaccine works better in some years than in others. The problem is the virus keeps changing, so it's difficult to predict. Last year, in the UK, the vaccine prevented 60% of cases of flu in adults aged over 65.
Yes, so last year, there was actually two types of flu vaccines, and for those aged over 65, they were offered the trivalent flu vaccine with an adjuvant, and those under 64 who were in the at-risk group were offered the quadrivalent flu vaccine, and the results look pretty good so far.
That's correct. Adjuvants help lengthen and strengthen your immune response to a vaccine. And they're shown to make vaccines more effective in older adults.
That's fantastic. And this helps lead me on to my next question, which is all about ingredients. What's in these vaccines? Are they harmful at all?
Well, vaccines contain tiny quantities of substances which are found naturally in the body. For example, many vaccines contain salts such as sodium and potassium, which help regulate the acidity of a vaccine. Other ingredients help preserve and stabilize the vaccine whilst improving your immune response to it.
So to summarize, are the ingredients harmful for our body? No. Are the ingredients normal for our body? Yes. Which leads me on to my next question. How safe is the flu vaccine?
Well, just like everything in life, the flu vaccines do carry some risks. But most of these risks are fairly minor, such as swelling or redness at the injection site, mild fevers, nothing serious. Severe reactions to the vaccines are rare.
I think in general, very few people are unable to get the flu vaccine. However, it is worth mentioning that if you do have an egg allergy, it's worth letting your healthcare professional know, just so that it can give you a suitable vaccine. I think it might also be useful to put more information in the description about this.
Yes, that's a great idea.
Vaccines are currently the best defense that we have against flu, which is why Public Health England, the medical community, all agree that if you are eligible to get the free NHS flu vaccine, then please get vaccinated. Now, you can get vaccinated at your local pharmacy or your local GP surgery. And I guess you are now a flu vaccine pro. So welcome to the club. You now know all about the flu, its complications, who's at risk, and all about the flu vaccine too. So spread your knowledge. Tell your friends, tell your family, tell your loved ones, tell everyone. Always remember that you're awesome, and I will see you next week. Don't know if you can hear it, but there's an alarm going off right now, and it's not stopped. Oh, it just stopped.
We're revising for an exam.
I know, it feels like it. We don't want to like distract each other, we're like whispering.
You may be thinking to yourself, but what do we need protecting from? Well, I'm gonna tell you what you need protecting from. You need protecting from the flu.
Hey guys, thanks for watching this week's video. Make sure to click that like, follow, or subscribe button now to stay up to date with new weekly videos.